From the Dean of the Ateneo School of Government, Dr. Antonio Lavinia.
That's very nice of this time. Good morning to all of you. Good morning to our guests, especially Professor Chalinsky, Benji Lepenia, for all the government officials that are here, for our colleagues in this community, transportation community, the academic community. Good morning and welcome to the Ateneo de Manila University campus. Later on, we will be joined by other government officials and also by the president of the university. Most of the things that I would like to say is in the column I wrote today and was published today, Moving Metro Manila, which are copies, so I won't repeat what is there, except to say that we're very excited to do this, to launch this, have this discussion today, to launch this program on new mobility. I have to tell you how happy I am that I did not have to write about impeachment this week, and I'm able to force myself not to think about impeachment today, especially now that it looks like we last for this trial that we're having now will last for months. In many ways, the challenge of moving Metro Manila is probably more important or as important as what we're facing in the judicial arena in this country. As I write in the column, dealing with transportation and getting it right in Metro Manila is important for prosperity, is important for dealing and addressing poverty. And this is really what this is all about. I mean, this is really a first stage of what we would like to do in this field. I mean, we are launching a mapping activity to which we hope we'll be able to bring stakeholders to the table for us to have a real good conversation about our options with respect to transportation, with the goal of making us more mobile in the city, including making sure particularly that the poor are not excluded from this conversation and from the decisions that will have to be made. So again, I welcome you and I thank you, and I hope you will have a fruitful day.